Hi, Uncle Keith here. Now, unless you're 12 or you're rubbish or you're both, you're probably starting to show a bit now. Your Tash is there. And when you're kissing your bird, she's probably finding it a bit sensual. Well, let's get inspired by this sensuality and go for the full bush on your top lip. And remember, get those sponsors in and let's raise loads of gibbozillions of pounds for this charity thing. I'll see you in a week or two.
The one thing more glorious than a Tash is a Tash that raises cash.